Day 3 in Daytona, vlog 3. Today is the Slammedenuff show at the Ocean Center, and we're going to have a good time. I'm not really doing anything cinematic, just taking a couple photos here and there. But I'm gonna bring you guys along and hopefully show you a good time. So let's get it started. We made it into the show. Say what's up. Oh, wearing the BAM shirt. Appreciate that. Show is starting now. We're in. Got my pass. Richard, are you good? Hey, what's up?
Hey, good guy. I got
it. Hi, Freddy Cam.
We out here.
So Richard is going to try to shoot each car in here 3 times, all right?
All right. Every single car.
Good luck.
Well, let me work on an idea because I don't think it's that
big. It's not those pickies.
Yo, what's up, Chris? He's out here working.
USA Sam. I've shouted him out before, but right there. Boom.
He's out here putting in work. And I'm over here being lazy vlogging. What's up?
We're on the BAM cam again.
BAM, we're at Dunkin' Donuts today, watching yesterday's vlog of yourself. You said, what happened?
Okay, so I was watching myself on my phone, and dude, I felt like I was just too into myself. Somebody walks up and like, yo, Devin's watching himself on his phone. This guy's way too into himself. Looks at me, he was gonna say hi, and he was like, actually, let me not. And then he walked away, and I was like, oh, I felt bad, man. But you know what? I gotta support the vlog, bro.
Got yo. No love to the vlogs, I'm gonna keep pushing
it. I watch it no matter what.
Richard has been defeated.
I'm not defeated. No. I'm gonna do it. I'm getting
Richard
every car.
Has just done the math.
It took him an hour to do all these cars in one row.
Four shots. Well, how many cars is this? Like 50 cars, maybe? It took an hour. There's what, like 10 rolls? I don't have 10 hours to shoot.
No.
And the people keep getting in the way, bro.
It's yeah, so it's so annoying, but it's a car show. So. I wonder why there's people here getting in the way.
Oh, Dan is good paying people. Add me on Instagram at visual.
I'm gonna put it right here. Make sure you go show some love. You're doing coverage for today's event. And you were there yesterday too, right?
Yeah, we were here yesterday.
Erica, make sure you follow her. I'm gonna put her Instagram right here. She's amazing, she's pushing hard, and like she's out there everywhere, she's like, you know, putting a lot of effort into the club. She has some amazing content. So I met her like a couple events ago, so she's always showing love, so I gotta show love back. Thank you so much.
It's
a wrap.
Wow.
Yeah, we gotta drive still.
Oh yeah, I hear that, man. I do too. What time is it?
I don't know. It's like 3.
Wow. If I can leave, I would. Yeah. Can you guys just take me with you? And then.
No, I don't think we.
Hop on my back, yo.
He's trying to be like Ben when he grows up. He says.
Trying to be like Ben.
Let's see the backpack, though. Let's see the backpack.
It's that big apple.
Grand Theft Scooter. What's up?
This is a public service announcement. Hey guys, I'm up here. It's $1.
Hey, what's up? So it's now halfway through the show. We're gonna head out, grab some food. Back to West Palm Second. Thanks for watching, but.